And then I saw her face. Now I'm a believer, and not a trace of doubt in my mind. I'm in love. Hey guys, CYG here, and I am back with another reaction video. Today, I'm going to be reacting to another SML video by Super Mario Logan, and this one's called SML Movie Friday the 13th. Alright, so I believe we're going to be taking a look at some SML characters facing the dangers of Friday the 13th, huh? What are we going to see? Jason Voorhees in puppet form? Hopefully we do see that. It could be funny. Anyways, let's jump right in!
You're watching Hey Arnold on Nickelodeon.
Hey Arnold!
Watch where you're going, football head!
Football head? My head's not the only thing shaped like a football.
Oh wow.
Cartoons have changed.
Yeah, I don't remember this episode.
You know what, guys? I'm bored of watching TV. I want to do something.
I wonder if that was a lost episode of Hey Arnold.
Ooh, we could play hide and seek in the dark. Naked.
Yeah.
Or we could play regular hide
and
seek.
Yeah, it might be too dangerous to like.
Dude, let's play hide and seek. Ooh, not it.
Not it. Wait.
No, too late, dude.
Not too late. You have to count now. Yeah.
Well, that's not fair. I wasn't ready.
But that's the point, Junior.
Fine, I'll count. What number do I count to?
How about 10?
Yeah, that's good.
Yeah.
Okay, fine.
And don't play hide and seek in the dark while naked.
One, two.
Cody, where are we gonna hide it?
Let's hide in Junior's room.
Oh, okay, dude.
Hurry, Joseph, hurry.
Okay, Cody, where are we gonna hide it in his room?
Let's hide in his bed under the covers.
What? In his bed?
Come on, he'll never look
here.
Wow. Okay.
Nine, I can see that Bowser Jr. is a big fan of Thomas.
Not, here I come. Okay, where'd they hide at? Where did they hide at? The door to my room's open! I left it closed!
Dude, I think he's coming!
Hey Joseph, you, me, and Ken are already in bed together, so if you wanted to do something, I only need about 6 seconds.
Yeah, why does Cody have a Kendall?
So, Cody?
Okay, where are they at inside my room?
Dude, Junior's in the room!
Shut up then, Joseph!
No, well, you shut up! You were always talking about gay stuff!
Well, maybe if you threw me a bone every now and then, I wouldn't have to talk about it so much!
Oh, just shut up,
wait,
Cody!
Huh? Wait! I hear him! Where was the sound coming from? I think it was coming from inside the wall!
Yeah, no.
I think they're inside the wall! They didn't think I would find them there. Oh, but they're not gonna fool me. They're inside the wall.
He thinks we're in the wall?
What?
Okay, they're hiding in the wall.
No, and I'm no, Bowser Jr., no! No! Dude, Bowser's gonna kill you, kid! Stop doing that!
Where are they at?
Junior, what the hell did you do?
Yeah, dude!
Guys, wait, you're in my bed?
Yes, Junior, what the hell did you just do to your wall?
Yeah!
Guys, I thought you were hiding in the wall, so I took the hammer and hit a hole in it.
What?
Junior, how would we even get inside the wall?
Well, I thought that maybe you, like, made a hole, and then you got behind it, and then you, like, plastered and painted it.
Wait, Junior, how would we have time to do that in 10 seconds?
Yeah, dude! I don't know!
Junior, you're an idiot! Now your dad is gonna ground you for months!
No, he's not gonna ground me. Look, we can put the wall back together. See, look, you just put the pieces...
God, Junior,
you put the pieces in the...
Yeah, I don't think so. Wait,
guys,
what is that?
What?
There's something inside the wall, like...
What?
Guys, look what I found inside my wall!
Whoa, it looks like an old newspaper.
Kid drowns in lake.
What does it say?
Kid drowns in lake? Junior, this looks just like the lake behind your house.
Wait, somebody died in the lake behind my house?
That's what it says.
Wait, was it my mom?
When did it happen, Cody?
It says it happened in September 13th, 1957.
What, 1957? That was like 1,000 years ago!
Yeah!
No, Junior, that was like 60 years ago.
Yeah, 60 years.
What? Somebody drowned in the lake behind my house?
Yeah, I think so.
I want to find out more about this. Come on, guys. Guys, I can't believe a kid actually drowned in the lake behind my house.
So, Junior, how are you going to find out more about this?
Yeah, dude.
I can call the cops because, you know...
Yeah,
you know,
call the cops,
the cops
Jeffy.
To know about
I mean,
this, so I can ask them about
Junior.
Okay.
I'm going to call them. Hello?
I got a call that a kid just drowned?
Something like that, yeah.
Just show me, where's he at? Okay, where's the kid that drowned?
Well, you see, there wasn't a kid that drowned today.
What? Why did you call me then?
Well, you see, I found this newspaper article about a kid that drowned the lake behind my house.
What? Wait. Oh, yeah, I remember my dad telling me something about this.
Well, really?
Yeah, what did he say?
Hey, Pappy, can I go swimming in the lake?
No, boy, there's a monster in that lake. He's gonna cut you up.
Aw, shucks.
What the fuck was that?
Wait, what?
That wasn't even the right flashback. I don't know what was going on
there. Was that a fourth wall break?
Some kid drowned in this lake because he wasn't wearing floaties and his friends didn't help him. So he died, and now every Friday the 13th, he comes out of the lake and kills kids.
Wait, what?
Yeah, every Friday the 13th, he just kills a bunch of kids because he's mad that nobody helped him when he was drowning.
Wait, every Friday the 13th, he comes back and kills kids?
Yeah.
But when's the next Friday the 13th?
Let me check. It's actually today.
Wait, today's Friday the 13th?
Yeah, we're going to get a lot of calls about murders tonight. Anyway, good luck.
I'm a little scared about that, guys.
Guys, did you hear what the cop just said? He said every Friday the 13th that kid comes back and kills kids, and tonight's Friday the 13th.
Junior, that can't happen. That's ridiculous.
Well, I'm not gonna risk it, guys, so am I?
You're out of here. Yeah, I know. You're gonna leave. You leave every single time something bad's about to happen.
Yeah, Joseph, you always leave, so just get out.
Well, bye then.
Well, that was rude.
We had to tell me about this.
Damn, Pee-Pee, how you do it?
What are you cooking, Chef Pee-Pee?
Chef Pee-Pee!
What, Junior? I'm making a masterpiece right now!
Did you know a kid drowned the lake behind our house?
Wait, what?
Yeah, 60 years ago, there was a kid that drowned the lake behind our house.
Wait, that was 60 years ago, Junior. I don't care about that stupid kid.
But Chef Pee-Pee, the police
Chef
said...
Chef Pee-Pee, how could you say something about that kid?
...the kid comes back and starts killing kids, and today's Friday the 13th!
Junior, that's unrealistic. That's not gonna happen. Why would a kid kill another kid?
Look, yeah, that's what I said.
Yeah, see, your friend knows. Well, let me get back to cooking. I'm making food.
But Chef Pee-Pee, the kid's gonna come back and kill us all.
He's not gonna kill you, Junior, okay? Just get ready for dinner.
You don't believe me.
How do you call that dinner?
Oh, I can tell that sugary sweets on a stove.
Junior, there's nothing to be afraid of. Think about it. That was 60 years ago. He'd be mad at the kids that didn't help him, not us. We had nothing to do with it. And also, it's really his fault that he was in the lake without knowing how to swim in the first place.
I mean, yeah, I guess you're right, Cody.
And besides, Junior, you have two of the hunkiest dudes in the entire planet here to protect you. We'll knock him out just by flexing. Fucking Schwarzenegger.
Really? Oh. Oh. There he is, Jason Voorhees. Though not in puppet form. Oh boy. What is he gonna do? Come to the door?
My Irish bean cuisine is done!
No.
What?
No, Chef Pee-Pee, don't open the door!
Oh, Junior, it's getting on my nerves! And what are you supposed to be? Nigga, it ain't Halloween! You are early as fuck! You got like 20 days,
wow.
Come on! Be serious, what are you doing? With that dirty-ass, rusty hockey mask!
Chef Pee-Pee thinks this is all a joke!
And where's your trick-or-treat bucket? Oh, I have a sweet tooth ass. You don't even have your bucket. Come on. Wait.
Don't you see the machete?
Where's your parents? Oh, I get it. This is your first time trick-or-treating by yourself. Oh, I'm a big boy looking ass. Come on. Look, you messed up when you came to the back door. You're supposed to come to the front door if you wanted candy, you idiot. Wait, what's that supposed to do? Come on. You're supposed to kill me with that?
Oh, boy. He's in the house. And he just killed Chef Pee-Pee! I don't feel so good about this!
You know, Cody, now that I think about it, this is pretty stupid. I mean, why was there a newspaper in the wall anyway?
Yeah, Junior, I told you, this is just dumb.
Yeah, it's dumb.
I don't think there were newspapers
Junior,
in my walls.
What? Look! I got this. Ken, watch me be a man.
Ken's a doll, dude.
Can't swim? Ready to square up? What's that? Oh, you know you shouldn't bring a knife to a gunfight? Pow! Junior, my muscles didn't work! This bitch is for real!
Yeah, he's so cowardly. Cody's so cowardly!
We can get out of the room!
Okay.
Wait.
Dude!
Damn, Junior, he has cat-like reflexes! We can't compete with that!
What are we gonna do, Cody? We're gonna die!
Okay, Junior, I run right, you run left. He can't hit us both!
Okay, it was nice knowing you, Cody.
Jeez!
Wait,
what?
How did you do that?
Cody, what
Yeah, yeah, teleport.
We should go get Chef Pee-Pee.
Oh,
okay.
Yeah, Chef Pee-Pee. Hey, Chef Pee-Pee's dead, dude.
Chef Pee-Pee. Where's Chef Pee-Pee at?
Junior, didn't this guy drown?
Yeah.
Well, take that cup of water over there and splash it on his face. Obviously, water hurts him.
Yeah, I don't think that's gonna work.
Come on, Junior, you got this.
Hey, dummy.
Wow. Junior, it worked. I think you actually killed him.
Well, he's dead?
Yeah.
Yeah, we killed him!
Awesome. Okay, let's go save Ken.
Okay.
Ken, are you okay, baby? Guess what? We killed the bad guy.
Yeah, we killed him.
So Cody has a gay intention for this Ken doll?
Jesus Christ, Junior.
Wait, what?
What?
Look. He has floating.
What the?
He's fucking unstoppable.
Are you kidding me?
What are we gonna do?
I don't know, Junior.
Wait. I know. I'm gonna pop its floaties.
Is that gonna do any good?
Run, Cody, run!
Yeah, it didn't work.
Cody, what happened? I thought we killed him.
I think the cup of water just stunned him. We need a bigger body of water, Junior.
Like the bathtub?
Yeah, let's fill up the bathtub and then drown him.
Okay, let's go. Okay, Cody, the bathtub's full of water.
Is that even gonna work?
There he is!
Ah! Okay, I'm gonna get him in the bathtub.
Junior, when he goes to swing it, you push him in.
Okay. Drown him! Cody, it worked!
I think he's dead.
Let's see who he really is. Okay, Cody.
Oh, so this kid gonna mask him?
Okay.
Wow. Well, how did you put Chef Pee-Pee's face on that person who was apparently dead? That is some editing right there. Well, that was some Friday the 13th related video on Super Mario Logan. So, apparently, in the beginning of the video, we see Bowser Jr., Cody, and also his Ken doll, and Joseph watching cartoons. For example, Hey Arnold. And then, they decide that they're gonna play hide and seek. And so, Joseph and Cody and Ken, they hide in Bowser Jr.'s Thomas and Friends bed. Wow. I must say, Bowser Jr. is quite the fan of Thomas and Friends. And so, Bowser Jr. goes into his room, and he hears their voices, and so he hears them behind a wall, or at least he thought he heard them behind the wall, and so he grabs a hammer and then starts smashing the wall until he made a hole, a huge hole. But Bowser Jr. doesn't see his friends, and yeah, they just reveal that he was in the bed the whole... Yeah, they just revealed that they were in the bed the whole time. And then they find a newspaper that was behind the wall, and it was about some kid drowning in the lake that was by his house back in the 50s. And so this cop comes over to the house, and he tells them about this tale about how the kid drowned in the lake. I mean, the kid was drowning in the lake, and his friends wouldn't even help him out, and then, yeah, the kid just drowned just like that. I mean, yeah. And then they go to tell Chef Pee-Pee about it, but he doesn't believe it. And then they just go back to the room, except for Joseph, who apparently just left the house. And then they were now thinking that the whole thing about the kid drowning in the lake was stupid. But we see a scene where Jason Voorhees, yeah, he emerges from the lake with a machete. And he goes to this house and, he approaches the back door of the house, and Chef Pee-Pee answers it. And he thought that it was just all a joke. I mean, Chef Pee-Pee didn't see his Halloween bucket, and he saw the machete. And Jason Voorhees just swung the machete at Chef Pee-Pee, and it killed him. And then Jason Voorhees just finds Bowser Jr. and Cody and Ken. They see him, and they start battling him. For example, they throw a can at him, and they just run to the house, and they find a cup of water and splash Jason Voorhees with it. But apparently, they thought it was going to kill him, but apparently it didn't. And Jason Voorhees was just wearing pool gear, so Bowser Jr. takes this knife and he cuts this flamingo floaty, but apparently it didn't work. And then they run to the bathroom and they fill this tub of water, and Jason Voorhees just comes up from behind, and once he swings his machete, Bowser Jr. and Cody just drown him in the bathtub. Yeah, and apparently it worked. And as they were unmasking the guy, we see Chef Pee-Pee's face. I mean, just wow, dude. How'd you do that? That was some editing. I mean, editing in these videos just keep getting crazier and crazier. Yeah, can't wait to react to more Super Mario Logan videos. Basically, until the channel shuts down. Once again, guys, thanks for watching, and ahoy!